I use Read&Write, which helps me a lot in lessons and especially in homeworks when I don't really have a teacher on hand to help who understands the subject.